Wild Hagen, and I'm going to make my signature drink. So the drink is a mezcal drink. So I'm going to do equal part of mezcal, a bit of Cap Corse, a lovely quinine wine from Corsica. Sediment as well, it's an equal part drink. And a bit of honeydew liqueur, crème de melon, for the French-speaking people watching us. Same amount. 2 dashes of Laphroaig, 1 dash of absinthe. And again, a bit of salt. And we're going to keep the tradition, a bit of red door, a little bit, so we're going to throw the drink. Finish up with a little lemon oil and some baby's breath. There we go.